Welcome to the 4th of July Here's Eli video. Today we're going to make 4th of July lollipops. I have all my tools and we're going to make this today. Let's get started. Now to put it in the microwave. I forgot my sticks. What about these little guys? I don't need this, but it's good. I think it's just gonna pour. That's better. Let's do the next one. It's so hard, I can't do it. Let me heat it up a little bit more. Let's try this again. How am I gonna pour this if it's like this? Oh, that's fair. Good thing it's in it. Oh my gosh, just look at wait. I need to add more chocolate in here. Whole bottle, I mean the whole thing is this. Spread out this time. Ah, yes. Then I do it as neatly as possible. Put it in the freezer. Let me see what it looks like. We're grabbing another thing so we can do it one more time. Sticks. I'm gonna grab four. Can I do it like this? You want it like this? This? Okay. I'm gonna add a little bit more. Oh yeah, also. Now we're gonna do the white ones. You mean like all of them to the top? To the top? Okay, let's start doing this again. Now let's put it in the oven. Let's put it in the microwave. I'm gonna put it in the oven overnight. Let's do what? I'm gonna need more. Three perfect. Let's go. Now just need to do this spot. Okay, let's do the little stars. A little bit more. Not that much. The red ones are ready. Kind of frozen. Can I take the extra out? Now let's do our last color, blue. The trick, you put it in this little hole, and you put it in this so you don't get into your candy. Wait a minute. I think it needs to warm up. Now I think we're ready. Okay, now let's go freeze these. The white lollipops are ready. The blue ones are ready. Oh, this is not that ready look in the middle ones. Voila! Happy 4th of July! Now we're gonna make chocolate covered pretzels. We're gonna heat up our chocolate. Just let go. Beautiful. we're done with our pretzels. Ray Ray, do you want one? Do you want one?
Yes.
Zay, do you want one?
Yes. I like it, he's on.
See you next time on Here's Eli.